What is the capital of Zimbabwe? I need a break.
Hello, my name is Stephen Ivanovich, and I've been at this homework for 18 hours, I can't even tell. This is gonna be my third and probably final Snapchat. Thank you for all who are watching. Crap.
It's pretty good. Good job.
Good morning, Baldwin. I'm Alex Butelli here with Stephen Fisher, Daria Oak, and Elaine Andrelonis. Today is Friday, February 13th, 2015, and these are today's morning announcements. First, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for today's announcements. Today's impossible question is, according to a new survey of American workers, this happens at 2:39 on Friday afternoons. What is it? Stay tuned to find out the answer. The next general membership meeting for the Special Olympics Club will take place on Thursday, February 19, 2015 at 2:30 p.m. in the South CAF. We will be discussing plans for the upcoming Spread the Word to End the Word campaign. February is Heart Month. Help the National Honor Society raise money and awareness for Heart Health February 17th through the 27th by purchasing a red heart to be displayed in the atrium windows and listening to the announcements for healthy heart facts each day. Red hearts will be for sale outside the cafeterias during lunches for 50 cents, and all proceeds will benefit the American Heart Association. Let's see if we can red out the atrium windows. CCAC South would like to invite students to attend a workshop series designed to help them understand how to best transition to college while also providing information on our programs. Topics for our workshops include applying for financial aid, making a career plan, understanding transfer credits, and general information sessions to learn about CCAC programs and opportunities. These activities are free and open to the public. Ms. Klein, a nurse at Painter, is meeting with volunteers and Key Club members interested in helping with the CORE program, focused on increasing knowledge on becoming an organ donor. Please plan to meet today after school, location to be determined. Donate Life Week is April 13th to the 17th, and you'll prepare for these events and activities. If you cannot attend, please see Mrs. Babick to get on the list. Seniors, if you are in need of volunteer hours, please see Mrs. Babick for activities with the Key Club. Now over to Elaney for the weather of the day. Elaney?
Thanks, Alex. Today's current conditions are partly sunny skies with a temperature of 11 degrees. Today, there will be a high of 19 and a low of 7 with partly sunny skies all day. And tomorrow there will be a high of 28 and a low of 10 with some snowy weather all day. Now, over to Stephen for today's news. Stephen?
Thanks, Elaney. The Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium will be hosting only 3 more job shadowing experiences for this school year. Students with a genuine interest in working with animals are invited to attend one or more of these final sessions. See Mrs. Babick for details. Students, the deadline in order for for the order of your yearbooks is fast approaching. Don't miss out. The final day to order is on February 20th. Just go to JostinYearbooks.com to place your order. Attention seniors, there's a new February scholarship bulletin posted on the school counseling website at counselingbhs.weebly.com under the Events and Scholarships tab. You never know what you'll qualify for until you check it out. Any questions? Please see Mrs. Trevithick. Attention certified lifeguards, Baldwin High School is looking for the lifeguards to work for the recreational swims for the community events. Please see Mrs. Kaharick for more information. Attention video club members, yesterday's meeting has been rescheduled for today. Thank you. Now over to Daria for the sports news of the day and artist of the week. Daria?
Thanks, Stephen. Baldwin girls basketball playoffs begin next Tuesday, February 17th versus Gateway at Norwin High School at 6:30 p.m. Tickets will go on sale starting today after school in the lobby of the South Cafeteria. Adult tickets are $7 and student tickets are $5. All tickets bought at the door will be $7. Also, if there's enough interest from the students, we will try to have an activity bus for the game. Sign-up sheet will be in the athletic office. Also, Periphery are a progressive metal band from Bethesda, Maryland. They are also known for their heavy, progressive sound, which employs a polyrhythmic patterns and soaring melodies. Periphery released their third and fourth studio album entitled Juggernaut Alpha and Juggernaut Omega on January 27, 2015. Now back over to Alex and Steven for the rest of the news today. Alex?
Thanks, Daria. Today's main course lunch is heart-shaped chicken nuggets.
Today's weird holiday is Change Your Name Day. And personally, since it's Change Your Name Day, I would like to cut my hair and change my name just to become a rock star.
The answer to the impossible question is, the weekend mentally begins. That is all the news for today. Have a great day, Baldwin.
Hello, Baldwin. This is your faves history teacher coming at you with some words of wisdom. Miss Deemer here saying what's up. Big holiday coming up here, kids. Valentine's Day. Now, I hear kids saying, I hate Valentine's Day. I don't have a boyfriend. And they're sad and they're grumpy. And here's what I'm telling you. I'm an old lady these days, 35 years old. And what I've learned in 35 years is, when you're in high school, you don't need a boyfriend. You don't need a girlfriend. You just need friends. And let me tell you, there is love to be found in this building. You love your friends. Your friends love you. Guess what? Your teachers, they love you too. Your parents, sometimes it might not feel like it, but they love you. So let's not just focus on this romantic, oh my gosh, I want to be in the notebook, I love you kind of love, but let's focus on the love we see everywhere. Hearts and love from your friends, from your teachers, from your parents, it's everywhere. Feel the love, kids. This is Miss Deemer coming at you with words of wisdom. Peace out.